Did you know you can make bagels from scratch with three ingredients? Just flour, yogurt, and baking soda. You want to mix this thoroughly, and yes, you have to use your hands as part of the process. And pop the middle out with a cap. This part's optional, but I'm glazing them with a little bit of egg yolk and then adding everything but the bagel seasoning. After baking them, I just put some dairy-free cream cheese on them, and oh my gosh, you guys gotta try this.